All right, fellas, it's mid-October. Got the turn track ripped up this morning, and it rained all morning yesterday, so the dirt is primo. Weston's over there. We made him his own little turn track that's like super smooth. He's loving it. I'm gonna go over on the Yamaha for a while and make some lines. And if the day goes well, and I don't get too awful tired, then I'm gonna break out the Moto two-stroke. Just started it for the first time in 2 years. Really wanna get it out on the track, see what it feels like, start tweaking some jetting to get to take care of that detonation, all that stuff. Ride with me.
Thank you. off my rear brakes.
Lost my rear brakes. See anything?
Nah. Looks like your piston's all the way out there.
It looks like it's been leaking brake fluid. Oh, it's loose. Huh. Tried to figure out how you were catching me, and then I noticed you were cheating.